Okay, Fifth Flag of the War. Pretty decent embleming and solid troops over there. I've got no emblem Kagan along for this one, but he is at least red, so I'm just going to add a bit of oomph to this team. Hopefully I can get Catalan off before Atomos, but it's always problematic timing in the Equalizer Wars. Yep, troops look alright. Just the way. Alright, here for Kagan and Gormek. And plus 14. Let's go with that one. Okay. Also not stacks of red on this one. Oh, it's combo. Nice. Oh, that's even better, is that he's got Sorcerer class on him. That's to costume kettle in there. Let's need a stall move now. Stall by putting the yellows into Ariel. Seems something to be said for that. Yeah, I think that's probably the way to go. Okay. Got that out of the way. Okay, got one dodge out of that. I'm gonna try that, see if I can bring in some reds. Let's go there. Play these reds, what do you reckon? Popping the green's pretty good, isn't it? It's gonna put at least four reds into Atomos in a combo. Let's do that. Nice. Combo 6 on that hit. So Ariel's about to go off. I think we can probably kill here though. So let's go for gold. Ooh. Don't think that is enough. It is not. Let's take that, so we've got Kagan for the next turn. Oh, nearly hit him. die already. So I've really got to get the reds going. And reduce Baldur's health. Let's do it that way. Oh, no. Oh, maybe. Helps. Oh, nice dodge. Need that. HP down over there. Afraid that is. Nice. Needed that. Reduce that HP over there again. Okay, let's have another go at him. This is proving quite awkward. With just a minute left, I'm definitely getting worried. Over there. need an attack boost on that for it to do anything. Well, that's nice. Come on, kettle. 18 seconds, not enough. Oh, well done, Belter. Keep me at bay. To rewatch that one. Sure, there's something to be learnt from that. Needed to go after the left first. Not my strongest hitters either, though, with that team. Oh, that will do it.